Okay, here's a test of CAN bus on my TO-1074 MixIG scope. It's a really nice scope. If anyone hasn't checked it out, you really do need to because it's portable, it's a nice big screen, and it's a very capable device. In fact, since in the month or so I've had mine, I don't think I've ever used my Tektronix scope at all. I'm very happy with the MixIG. Okay, so this has got, as I say, it's decoding CAN at the moment, so I've got an embed board down here generating some CAN signals, and I'm displaying a CAN message with the MixIG. You see, it's decoding the CAN data as it comes in here, and it's easily set up. I can choose my CAN board rate, I can do a custom board rates, I can trigger on CAN high, CAN low. Even the signals before the PHY, the TX and RX signals. The other thing I can do is I can decode UART, LIN, SPI, I squared C, and a couple of other buses. And I can also trigger. I can select my CAN as a trigger, and I can trigger on data events or ID events. Frame starts, errors, very flexible. I'd thoroughly recommend to anybody who's looking for a scope, especially a portable scope, to check out the MixIG TO 1000 range.